players in different situations, different combinations. We had some emphasis points that we wanted to look at in terms of our football team, and we were able to, you know, get that accomplished. We didn't get the win, and we can't have 11 penalties for 122 yards and have three personal foul calls. So that's something that we definitely have to improve on. It's a trend right now over the first two ball games. That'll open up for questions.
Yeah, Coach, could you tell us what happened on the touchdown pass to A.J. Green on the defense there?
Yes. Well, it was a double move. The receiver separated on the double move, and it's a nice throw and a nice catch.
But as Ashante has a reputation for looking on those, jumping those double moves, and they might have caught him on that.
Ashante's played very effective football for a long, long time. Guys, it was a good, it was a well-executed play by the offense.
With the first-team offense, how do you like the explosive plays? How they're doing in that department?
I think that when we've had some opportunities, we've been able to capitalize on them. I thought there were a couple of opportunities today that this evening that we didn't make. You're gonna have plays when you're throwing the ball down the field. There's gonna be some close plays, and we have done a nice job to this point. And again, we weren't game planning for this ball game. There were certain things that we wanted to look at. I think obviously the people that were in the stands watching, I think it might be apparent what we were trying to do in some areas. I would like to mention that the kickoff return unit improved immensely from week one to week two. It was an emphasis point that we were working on this week. We were not happy with the way that we returned kicks last week. We did a nice job this week, and it's good to see that. We've got a lot of things to work on, guys. And we'll get back together and finish up camp on Saturday and Sunday.
Talk about